dead, and you're not dead.
Yep. safe now. Let's get to the Drakensberg so you can find that AI you need.
You know you got no chance, Vault Hunter. I got an army and you got a precocious little asshole. The Drakensberg is mine, not yours. You can pour as many liquid farts into the ground as you want. It won't get you a single step closer to my domain.
I'm cooking.
This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know, before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash! Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
John, I want an update on the Helios situation.
Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that?
That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us.
You're fired, John.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh? A pleasure. Check back later to see my... weapon of the day. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Two words, my friend. No refund.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Here's the receipt.
Shop. Don't have too much fun.
Thank you.
aboard my vessel after all my polite warnings. Prepare to die horribly.
I'm trapped. Tear the bad guys and...
You can never be too well armed. I'll always buy guns you don't need.
And mini trap and arsenal. Oh my! Just point me in the right direction.
Instead, my girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber, won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny?
Yep.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bosie.
Mateys, attack!
It's about to get magical! It's the only way to stop the voices!
You. Listen, the bosun's pretty much holding me prisoner and making me do things for his entertainment, but you're here and you look like the rescuing type.
They're a flipping fool, Tanta. So they're more the ass-kicking type.
Kind of the same thing in my book.
Sorry. I'm really here to find a military AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier. Reshi's onto something.
I wish I could.
Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together. So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room. For the bosun, and these old Dahl Sams are tough. That, kid, it's not yours.
What? Stop him, my fluffy koala! The tiny thing
is
Calm down, dear. I'm doing my best. Actually, I'm not. This is fun.
Goodbye! We do not! I'm a sexy dinosaur!
Sure, this place actually has a combat AI? These pirate dickbags just sound nuts. Get it? Dickbags? Nuts?
Word is, before the bosun went native, he was some kind of AI tech whiz. Not that you'd think it now, he's gone all mum and dad mad. But what do you care? Didn't you just get fired?
And when I march up to Helios with an army of badass robots, I'll be unfired so quickly it'll make Tassiter's pedo mustache spin off his big gross ugly face. Just get the AI core.
Okay.
The force field blocking your route to, well, me, by jettisoning the main engines. Removing them will really mess up several of the Drakensberg's key systems. I'll quietly talk you through things and update your echo where appropriate, but the bosun's going to throw a lot of his men at you.
Sadly, my new programming doesn't include a suitably macho response to your statement.
First, head to the engine control panel and set the ship's engines to maximum output.
Mind if I stop
it? Glitching weirdness! You're looking too bad, right? To the skies, Mini-Trap!
It's mighty, mighty Mini-Trap time! Ow! No!
Don't look me in the eye!
What's happening down there?
Nothing, dear. It's all under control. Great. Kid, can you find a way to the flow regulator if you know what that is?
Of course I know. Give me a sec.
Next to the red pipe, push it.
There you go.
You know what to do, Vault Hunter.
Why? Why even feel pain?
Thank you. that's done it. Now all you need to do is expose the power stabilizer.
I don't understand it, love.
Shoot it, and we're almost done.
Break it down.
Honestly, you just blurt out threats without thinking. Good. Initiate the engine jettison sequence.
Change.
So I thought, why not?
Job well done. You're on your own, Vault Hunter. I've got fresh loot to sort.
Head back to the core system room. We'll take care of the bosun's force field when you get there. The engine shaft's your fastest route.
Soul.
Them open too.
What is wrong with you, my love? Boomdeck always had the nicest things to say about you.
Oh, I know. Get to the command room now.
Know what, Vault Hunter? I want you to reach me! I want you to have my boot! My real one! Not made of acid, because I realize now that would be unrealistic. My boot crushing your mangy body to be the last thing you feel!
Better?
anything for a woman with a gun.
All new you is produced under license from Hyperion.
Hell yeah!
back out there and give them hell.
Perhaps I should test one first.
Socks off.
Caught it in one, kid. You're sharp. The bosun, a.k.a. Keith, used to be an AI tech working for Dahl. He made me into this after he, wasn't exactly a hit with the ladies.
Greetings, pretty lady! Where's that nifty military AI core you promised?
You're looking at it. I used to be military grade, ran this ship when it meant something, until the bosun reprogrammed me to be his companion. If you want to plug me into something more interesting than this dead ship, I'm all yours. Too many terrible memories here.
What? The hot chick's actually an ex-military AI reprogrammed to be some geek's fake girlfriend? Sold! Grab the lovely lady and get going. You've got some friggin' robots to build.
I'm ready. Yank me.
Some sweet looking stuff. You're listening to Short Range Damage Radio.
Abandoned for the most part. We'll echo the Vault Hunter. Bad news is, the scabs living there do not like us.
Hey, that's awesome. Apart from the you being shot at part, of course. Great work.
Thanks. We'll be in touch once we've dealt with these guys. It's gonna be harder than it sounds.
Yellow, this thing working? Vault Hunter, you gotta get that factory's production line running again.
I know the factory he's talking about. I can help you navigate it. First, you'll need to catch a train.
That looks like an old Drakensberg data device. That's well juicy. Not that I'm monitoring your activities or nothing. Find a console to plug it into. Maybe it'll tell us something interesting. Whoa! Looks like someone snuck a secret room into the Drakensberg, and it's marked on this map. Wonder if anyone else found it. Uploading the coordinates to your Echo.